Following a rather disheartening day, duo endeavor to find solace in slumber, engaging in the age-old practice of counting sheep. Luna. Pickle. Grapeshot. Loki. And then Tekila. Tekila leapt over the fence, but then retraced her leap. She ran out into the depths of the forest. Subsequently, Dua proceeded to pursue Tekila with determined haste. Thousands of zombies surge relentlessly, resembling an inexorable tidal wave, converging upon Dua. There existed a font of vitality, completely devoid of any toxic elements. Consequently, Duo was immensely enthusiastic about the prospect of partaking in it. There existed a font of vitality, completely devoid of any toxic elements. Consequently, Duor was immensely enthusiastic about the prospect of partaking in it. presently, Dua found herself in a state of contentment. Consequently, she pondered her next course of action. Perhaps she could embark on a leisurely exploration of her surroundings for a while. Asserted, the ovine entity is not veritably Tekila. Rather, it constitutes a transmuted being. Perceived Dua's allure akin to that of a marsupial specimen. Dua, in turn, discerned this perception and pondered whether it was reciprocated. Luna averted her gaze from Dua's impeccably contoured posterior. It was clearly not meant for mortal eyes. In her thoughts, a singular inquiry dominated. Was Dua single or double? Luna conveyed to Dua that she had observed the whereabouts of the little sheep. Tekila absconded with Luna's pet, Alfred. Luna told to Dua that they could jointly embark on a quest to locate their respective pets.